off December 31st. Thought we'd come take advantage of this weather. It's like 42 degrees out here right now. Usually here in Utah, we have like a foot of snow easily. Look at this. It's like absolutely unreal. We got a couple buckets. Just gonna practice contact mostly today. There's no drivers at this range. 250 yards is the limit. So yeah, just iron practice.
Okay, I like to start out with my short irons. We'll start at the 60 degree. Like I said, contact practice today. Not so much just aiming at a target, but just trying to get good contact through all the different irons. Next, 54 degree. This is where I have kind of a gap. I don't know what to get. I think my pitching wedge is probably like 44, 45. I can't remember the stock is on these Cobras. So I don't know if I should get the 50. Right now, on those in-between shots, I'm just choking down light pitching wedge. Nine. Got this cart kid. He's coming right up my line.
There you go. That's yellow right there. Bad, bad. Look at that. That rolled beyond the base. So that's the band. Oh, yeah.
Eight. Seven next. All right. This is where
I
start having issues with good contact. 6-4 iron. Struggle like every amateur golfer. That was actually really good contact.
All right, Drew.
Five.
They need to be shaved off.
So good.
No. It's good contact.
Show us how it's done, Layla.
Kind of like a pull draw, though. Love this club, but I hate this club. Freaking 4-iron. When you hit it good, freaking goes. I just carry like
2:30 on a good one. Most of the time it's usually like 100. That was like the best shot of the day. That's it. Literally to those poles. Okay, my last club I dare hit. The old 7-wood. That's it. Bert, grab your clubs. All right. All done. Say that was pretty successful, huh? Back to the car. Yeah, this is probably really boring. I don't care. But it was fun anyways. Nice day. Please subscribe to our channel, Forge Golf. It's gonna be a grind. Like and subscribe. Please don't comment, because I know we'll probably be rude.